create a custom checklist by duplication. In this video, we will review how to create a custom checklist by duplication in Trimble Fleet Manager. For information on creating a brand new checklist, please see the Create a New Custom Checklist training video. This video is intended for users who have the Inspections Manager user role. Create a custom checklist by duplication. Open the navigation menu in TFM. Expand Inspection Management. Select Inspection Settings. The checklist page opens. Find your desired pre-existing checklist. Click the copy icon. The copy checklist page opens. Enter a name for the checklist. The checklist name must be unique. Select the asset type. In this example, we will use trailer. To add a part to the checklist, click Add Parts. The Add Part window opens. For more information on creating a new part, please see the Create New Parts and Defects training video. Either type in the desired part or scroll through the dropdown. In this example, we will select Backup Camera. Click Add Parts. The new part appears at the bottom of the checklist. To change the order of parts on the checklist, click the vertical ellipsis icon and drag the part to its desired location on the checklist. To delete a part from the checklist, click the delete icon. The Remove Component Confirmation window opens. Click Delete to proceed with removal. To save the checklist as a draft, click Save as Draft. To publish the checklist, click Publish. The checklist page loads with the new checklist.